These fucking rats need to go away.
Was I?
Oh my god, that was so close.
Huh?
join the rats.
That's my girl. I knew you'd come back to me sooner or later.
What's that, Scooter? Why do you think I fled here? It was the only place Scooter would not follow me with his stupid advances. If Scooter sent you, you must die.
What?
Quiet!
Who the hell are those little dudes? Blaney's been shacking up with tiny folk? That I cannot abide. Knock those dwarves out, man!
Wasn't!
I'm gonna go ahead and blame all that rage on the being turned into a rat thing. Unless on the scooter was a bad boyfriend thing. Easier for everybody that way, see? Still we tried. Come on back.
Oh, cool.
Thank you for the loot.
Pros and cons to each.
So just unlocked new skin for your vehicle. Next time you just get to ride, check out your vehicle thing. Ooh. Sanctuary. I'm gonna get another skin too for completing this. Time to have a drink. Oh wait, was that? Oh, that head thing was for. Yeah. For the fucking car. Well, all those ones suck.
Jack's gonna kill us all.
Left. Yeah, I can do one more quest.
Freaking rats, man! I was this close to finding out what second base feels like. And also what second base is! Hey, won't give me a hand? Man, I think Roland wanted you to go check out the town of Overlook. See if you could help the people there or whatever. Folks been cooped up in their houses ever since they got the shivers. Dollars to donuts, they could use your help.
Dispatch those robots. We of the town of Overlook thought you might give us a hand, so to speak. So, first item on the agenda, we're all dying of a brain disease. If you could get us 3 shipments of medication, we would live, which would allow me to keep paying you. Our medicine machine needs a new battery. Please climb the clock tower ladder and remove the clock's battery.
Okay, Jimmy. You're continuous inspiration.
Hyperion wishes to remind you that it could be much worse.
Don't know how I get up there. Oh, I see where to go. How do they not see that? That's so obvious. Come on, let me pick it up.
Some jackhole broke the clock tower! How the hell am I supposed to know what time it is now?
You found the battery. Plug it into our medicine machine and buy some skull shiver medication. Please. Once I find out, we thought we needed a running clock more bad. Thank you, but we need 2 more medicine shipments. The next is carried by a traveling Hyperion requisition officer wandering the Highlands. Get the medicine from him. Without his guards, I'm sure the salesman will give you a good price for his medicine. I suggest killing them, politely, if possible.
Sure thing, crazy bitch.
Okay, Jimmy. Yeah, let's see here. Nova Star. Ooh, that looks pretty baller.
Oh, it's Gearbox. That's pretty cool. Okay.
Sucker.
Stop it.
Shipment was being delivered by boat, but we lost contact. Find it, please.
Derp. Go down there.